Now question number 3 from practice set 6.1. Radius of the circle is 34 cm and the distance of a chord from the center is 30 cm. Find the length of the chord. Radius of the circle is 34 cm and the distance of a chord from the center is 30 cm. Find the length of the chord. Given. A circle with center P, a circle with center P and radius is given 34 cm means PA is 34 cm. Segment PM is perpendicular to chord AB such that A dash M dash B. Length PM is equal to 30 cm. It is given. To find length AB, because question is to find the length of the chord and here chord is segment AB. So, you have to find out length AB. To find length AB. Solution. PA equal to 34 cm because radius of the circle is given 34 cm. So, PA equal to 34 cm. PA is equal to 34 cm. In triangle PMA, angle PMA is equal to 90 degree. In triangle PMA, angle PMA is equal to 90 degree. So, you can use Pythagoras theorem. It is a right angle triangle. So, PA square equal to PM square plus AM square. PA square equal to PM square plus AM square. Now, substitute values. PA is given 34. So, 34 square equal to PM is given 30. So, 30 square plus AM square. So, AM square equal to 34 square minus 30 square. So, AM square equal to, use your identity, A square minus B square. So, A plus B into A minus B. So, 34 plus 30 into 34 minus 30. So, AM square equal to 34 plus 30 is 64 into 34 minus 30 is 4. So, AM square equal to 64 into 4. So, AM square equal to 256. 64 into 4 is 256. Now, taking square root of 256 is 60. Therefore, AM is equal to 16 cm. AM is equal to 16 cm. Now, segment PM is perpendicular to chord AB. PM is perpendicular to chord AB. So, AM is half of AB, again perpendicular, drawn from center to the chord, bisects the chord. So, segment PM is perpendicular to chord AB given. So, AM is half of AB, perpendicular, drawn from the center of the circle to the chord, bisects the chord. But AM is 16. So, substitute here 16 equal to half of AB. So, AB equal to 16 into 2. AB is equal to 16 into 2. Therefore, AB is equal to 32 cm. AB is equal to 32 cm. So, the length of the chord is 32 cm. Students, question number 4 is homework. Now, question number 5. Center of two circles is O. Chord AB of bigger circle intersect the smaller circle in points P and Q. Show that AP equal to BQ. So, what is given? Center of two circles. Center of two circles is O. Chord AB of bigger circle intersects the smaller circle in points P and Q. So, you have to show that AP is equal to BQ. AP is equal to BQ. So, what you have to prove? AP is equal to BQ. Now, construction. Draw sec OM perpendicular to chord AB such that A dash M dash B. Draw sec OM perpendicular to chord AB such that A dash M dash B. Now, proof. In the smaller circle, segment OM is perpendicular to chord PQ. Segment OM is perpendicular for this smaller circle. Segment OM is perpendicular to chord PQ. So, PM is equal to MQ because perpendicular drawn from center to the chord bisects the chord. So, segment OM is perpendicular to chord PQ. It is a construction. So, PM is equal to MQ because perpendicular drawn from the center of the circle to the chord bisects the chord, and this is your equation 1. Now, in the bigger circle, segment OM is perpendicular to chord AB. अगेन फॉर बाय कंस्ट्रक्शन फॉर दिस बीकर सर्कल सेगमेंट ओ एम इज परपेंडिकुलर टू कॉर्ड ए बी सो ए एम इज इक्वल टू बी एम अगेन परपेंडिकुलर ड्रॉन फ्रॉम सेंटर टू द कॉर्ड बायसेक्स द कॉर्ड सो इन द बीकर सर्कल सेगमेंट ओ एम इज परपेंडिकुलर टू कॉर्ड ए बी रीजन इज कंस्ट्रक्शन therefore AM is equal to MB perpendicular drawn from the center to the chord bisects the chord but AM means AP plus PM and MB means MQ plus QB AM means AP plus PM and MB means MQ plus QB because A dash B dash M and M dash Q dash B So AP plus PM equal to MQ plus QB, A dash B dash M and M dash Q dash B. So AP plus PM equal to, but for this MQ we can write as PM from equation 1, from equation 1. PM is equal to MQ, PM is equal to MQ. For this MQ we can write as PM. So PM plus QB from equation 1. So AP plus PM equal to PM plus QB. So cancel PM from both sides. So AP equal to QB. Therefore, AP is equal to QB. Hence, proved. Students, question number 6 is cancelled.